a guitar picker, lived a life of wine and liquor, running around in one of them new machines. He was about the brightest feeling, wheeling, dealing, sneaking, stealing, aggravatingest man I ever seen. Nothing but a midnight rambler, biggest drunkard and a gambler. He'd do anything that wasn't nice. Hunting, golfing, fishing, swimming, running around with other women, playing dominoes and shooting dice. He was dining while the moon was brightly shining with his secret love. He was so gay. He would laugh and call her honey while she wildly spent his money as they hugged and smooched the time away. Laughing, joking, dining, dancing, planning parties and romancing, having fun regardless of the price. Eating caviar and chicken, strumming his guitar and picking, playing dominoes and shooting dice. Then his wife walked in and found him with that pretty girl around him, starting making the headway for the game. When he seen them gals dividing, he commenced to slip and sliding, but he seemed to know it was too late. Crowds began to getting thinner, they jumped up and left their dinner. No one seemed to have an appetite. Not a person dare offend her, everyone jumped out the window. No one hung around to see the fight. She grabbed him by the collar, he commenced to squeal and holler as she plastered him betwixt the eyes. Then his old guitar she swung it, o'er his head she really hung it, bruises, knots and bumps began to rise. He leapt up and tried to squeeze her, but she whopped him across the geezer, grabbed a pistol, shot him once or twice. When the wicked fight was over, he was laid beneath the clover. No more dominoes or shooting dice.